Locals of Pathoda have been facing sewage problem for the past several years. Sewage from a septic tank of a residential building is overflowing onto a road and entering the nearby shops. The complaints of the locals have fallen on deaf ears. They have threatened to block the road to draw attention of the authorities concerned. The negligence of the building owners and the authorities concerned has been affecting the people of the area. Their repeated pleas have had no effect so far, despite this being a health hazard. There are two residential buildings in this locality, namely Prabhu Enclave and Sapna Enclave.
डायरेक्ट शॉपा भितर काडलें 3 दीस जाले कंप्लीट आमचे सगळे ग्रावट टायसाचे सगळे सिमेंट कॅमिकल सगळीं भिजोवन गेल्ले पुरो 70-80 हजार लुकसाण जाले आसा म्हाका पंचायतीन सरपंचा सांगले मागीर पंच मेंबरां सांगले आनी वचून कंप्लेट डायरेक्ट पंचायती सुद्दां कंप्लेन बी केल्ली आसा आमी सगळ्यांनी तर पूण कांयच हेजे कांय जावना कंप्लीट आमची गटरां शॉपां भितर ते सगळे काडटा म्हणून नाका जाले
आमी पंचायती 15 दीस टायम दितात ह्या 15 दिसां भितर जर कांय एक्शन जायना जाल्यार आमी रोड ब्लॉक करतले आनी हे तुमी आमच्या डेप्युटी कलेक्टरा कडेन पावोवपाक जाय.
Our reporter Krishna Naik from Ponda.